Schmidt reaction. What is that? Schmidt reaction. So here in the Schmidt reaction, preparation of primary amines. From that method, we prepared only primary amines. How it is prepared? When carboxylic acids are carbonyl compounds, carboxylic acids or maybe carbonyl compounds, carboxylic acid or carbonyl compounds, when it is react with the hydrozoic acid in the presence of sulfuric acid, strong acid, after the hydrolysis we get primary amines. How we can prepare there here in the Schmidt reaction? We prepared only here primary amine. There is two possible primary amines only in that reaction. When the carboxylic acid react with the hydrozoic acid in the presence of strong acid, of here is a sulfuric acid, after that hydrolysis we get the primary amines. Clear? Now I write the reaction. Look at here, this is the CH3COOH. When it is react with the hydrozoic acid N3H, in the presence of concentration of H2SO4 and hydrolysis, water molecule. Now here in the gate, we get the CH3NH2. There is evolved nitrogen gas and carbon dioxide. What will have evolved there? Nitrogen gas and carbon dioxide. Look at here. I am writing the mechanism of that. See. First of all, I write the carboxylic acid CH3C double bond OH. Now, in the condition of carboxylic acid H2SO4, no? Yes. Now, oxygen give the lone pair of electron to the H plus. Right now, it is formed like CH3 double bond O H OH, oxygen getting positive. So these electrons shifting to the oxygen side. Now here remove the water molecule, getting CH3 C double bond O plus. Okay, that CH3 C double bond O plus react with the hydrozoic acid. Hydrozoic acid. I write the hydrozoic acid N double bond N. This carbon is negative, this carbon is positive. Here is on the nitrogen lone pair of electron. That nitrogen give the electron to the carbon, form CH3 C double bond O. Here N H, this H double bond N double bond N minus, this is a plus, this is also to get plus, give an electron to the carbon. Now these electrons shifting to the nitrogen side, here from H plus removed, remain CH3 C double bond O N triple double bond N minus N plus. Okay, this is we get. Now see here, after what you get here, going to the rearrangement, we get the rearrangement. Look at here, once these electrons shifting to this carbon, nitrogen getting the positive. What getting? Positive. Now methyl group is with take the electron to go nitrogen. Okay, now when this electron taken by the methyl group, carbon get the positive. Now these electron shifting to inside. Clear? I have read the here remove of nitrogen gas. This one. Now finally we get the CH3 bond with the nitrogen. Nitrogen bond with the double bond with the carbon. Carbon. Here is the oxygen. This one oxygen double bond O. Here going to the hydrolysis. For the balancing purpose, I take in the 2 moles of water molecule. This bond electron shifting to the nitrogen side. Now here removal of this one here coming to a plus and plus. Okay, first CH3 NH negative from the water. Take the H pluses. CH3 NH2. So this is the primary amine. That name is methyl amine. Now look at here. Now carbon dioxide, how it is formed? The two hydroxide bond with the carbon. At one carbon, two hydroxide unstable. So minus H2O remain. Carbon dioxide remove. So this is the Schmidge reaction. So write down. So carboxylic acid when react with the hydrazoic acid. Hydrazoic acid. This is the acetic acid. Acetic acid. We getting methyl amine. Methyl amine. So that is the primary amine. So from this Schmidge reaction, we getting only primary amines. Okay, clear? Right, write down.